Firefighting in Canada This Week is brought to you by VFIS of Canada, a division of CVIS Incorporated, Canada's largest insurer of firefighters. This week, millions of dollars are headed towards fire hall upgrades in British Columbia and Whitehorse. Then, Brampton will be the first municipality in Ontario to use an electric-powered fire truck. And Firefighting in Canada's June cover story looks at how to prepare your municipal department for industrial fires. Millions of dollars are being funneled into fire halls in British Columbia and Whitehorse. BC's provincial government, alongside federal investment, brought over $8.8 million to 10 fire halls through the Investing in Canada Infrastructure Program's new COVID-19 Community Resilience Stream. Whitehorse also recently unveiled a new department, which has a $3.8 million price tag. Brampton Fire and Emergency Service is replacing a frontline pumper with a Rosenbauer RT, making it the first municipality in Ontario to use an electric-powered fire truck. The truck's technology will allow Brampton fire crews to generate zero emissions while responding to emergencies and while on site. The new fire truck will also help crews maneuver more efficiently in tight locations and on narrower roads in new subdivisions. The new electric fire truck will be stationed in the new state-of-the-art Brampton Fire Campus, which is currently under construction. The city will receive the new fire truck in late 2022. In Firefighting in Canada's June cover story, John Leodis, the Emergency Response Coordinator and Fire Chief at one of North America's largest gold mining operations, provides advice for preparing your municipal department for industrial response. Leodis shares how vital a pre-incident plan is for industrial emergency response teams, as there is a heightened risk within industrial firefighting associated with unknown factors such as hazardous materials and access and egress routes. To read the full story, head to firefightingincanada.com. Thanks again to VFIS of Canada, a division of CVIS Incorporated, Canada's largest insurer of firefighters. Stay tuned for our next episode on Friday, July 2nd.